how to grade an assignment in Google Classroom. After you have created your assignment, go to your stream and you will see the assignment that you have last posted. Click on that assignment and you will see in this left-hand section students that have completed the assignment, and you'll also find the section that says students that have not completed the assignment. When you have more than one assignment to grade, the easiest and fastest way to do this is to click on this folder right here. This will bring you to the drive where all the assignments have been turned in. Instead of opening each assignment individually, right click on this and do this button right here where it says preview. This will open the assignment quicker and you'll be able to see the entire assignment without opening each individual file. After you have seen the assignment and want to give the student a grade, go to the section, give the student a grade, and you are completed. Then you can click this button right here that says return. This will send the student their grade. You can also write them a comment.